stalled on creating a game. So.
Right. Hello, this is the hatchetjob.com gaming netcast. Failing to play Rocket League with Higgledy.
Yep.
And I've not had any problems. So you have a fiber star connection, don't you, Higgledy?
A what, sorry?
A fiber star connection.
Yes.
Okay, I don't know if we can do local play. I have to start streaming because I've said that we would, so we have to try it now.
No way. Oh, I see.
Do you have any other...
Yeah.
Oh, go on. Do you have any other programs open on your PS4?
Let me have... No, I don't think I do, but I'll have a look.
That might be using up... or are you downloading anything or running anything?
No. Oh, I can look and see if it's downloading. You know how it sometimes downloads. No, it's not downloading it. I put in system software version 2.57. I could look... I don't think I'm not doing anything on the computer. Let me just have a check. I'll put that to sleep anyway.
Okay, well, I'm going to be playing as you search, so at least there's some action going on
for
anybody that's watching.
Sleep. Okay, not that there was anything going on.
Okay.
No, it's... let's see.
Oh, no, you're in the game! You're in the game!
Am I?
You were just...
Oh, hell.
Oh! Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yes, I am. Okay. Oh, bugger. Oh,
shitballs. X to flip, there we are.
Yeah, got it. Oh, yes. Slightly.
Oh, sorry, Higgledy.
No problem.
Oh! Can you knock it in?
Oh!
Arab.
It Arab shouldn't be allowed other backpack. Players doing things while you're trying to...
No.
Good man. Good
I don't
man
know if
junker.
Arab with a backpack. That's a bit of a... I don't know.
He's offensive.
I don't know. Is that supposed to be... Oh, of course, that's
I don't know.
Probably
it's
a racist
a bit
person,
too vague,
isn't it?
Yeah.
I
mean, it could be a perfectly innocent backpack.
Yeah, I think it...
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Junker's probably... Oh, yeah, bugger. Oh, at least I knocked it, deflected it.
I used to.
Junker's probably a bot, isn't he?
Yeah. When I used to play Xbox, that quite often in like Call of Duty, there'd be Jewish people playing.
Yeah.
And then I realised they weren't Jewish people, they were just... anti-Semites who had the word Jew in their name.
Really?
Yeah.
Amazing.
And it was, you know, it's like you have that realization, you think, oh, the world's got a little bit less pleasant.
It's bizarre to go to that extreme, even if you're anti-Semitic, to sort of want to sort of put it in the Xbox, you know.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Well, I'm a full-time anti-Semite. I don't, you know, I want to represent all the time.
Yeah, oh, that's a good goal.
Oh, it is. No, very odd. There's that thing, though, I always remember in Myth, there was that thing of you choose your name to be the worst possible thing you can imagine. You know, it's like the most horrendous disease or affliction or, you know, as long as it's something horrible, it's a cool name. Blunt force trauma or something like that, you know.
You said in Myth. What do you mean by Myth?
Yeah. Oh, I played... I might actually score a goal.
Oh, nice.
Myth the Fallen Lords. I used to play. That was the one multiplayer game I got into.
Right.
And it was a strategy game, and you had bowmen and dwarves and things. It's very good. You can almost not pick the games you get into online, can you? They either sort of connect
with
them or you go, oh, crap.
I was facing the wrong way.
Sticks again.
Yeah.
That sticks.
It was a good goal, though. Very good goal.
It was a very good goal. Look at that.
My aging reactions.
I know the feeling.
Okay, I'm going to go for this, Higgledy. If you hang back.
Okay, I will. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Junker just hit me in the backside. Come on, Junker.
Oh. The trick to getting goals at the beginning of a game is to not... It's actually slow down before you hit the ball in when it's in the centre.
Really? Yes. I've done a bit of... Yeah, I've done a bit of... You sort of chip them in.
Yeah, yeah. Oh,
no,
fuck.
No, you bugger. Junker. Good man.
Yeah.
I think the AI is very
A Junker
good.
Was a type of plane in World War II, I think, wasn't it?
It was.
Whoa. My father used to tell a joke about some, like, Polish pilot or something, who's retelling. Oh, I fucked it up. Retelling war stories.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
When he was fighting the Nazis, because there were Poles in, you know, in there. The Battle of Britain was actually a worldwide nation of pilots from all over the world fought the Nazis.
Yeah.
While based in Britain, you know, Indians and Caribbeans and Poles and, you know, French, all sorts. And maybe this Polish pilot is talking about, he's saying there was a Fokker in front of me and a Fokker to the right of me. and the punchline is, but these Fokkers were Messerschmitts, which is, I didn't tell it very well, but...
But yeah, I'll get the,
It's a punchline.
Now then.
We're doing not very well. I'm kind of getting sucked into the middle, which is not. I like to play midfield normally.
Yeah, that's what happens to me. I'm sort of Ooh, sticks, leave it alone, you bastard. He scored as well. Look
Can't do it. Yeah.
38 seconds.
Yeah. Do you remember a TV show called The Fast Show?
Yeah.
And for people who aren't watching, The Fast Show was a sketch comedy program that had a really interesting premise, which is the creators basically decided that the funniest part of a joke was the punchline. So it was effectively just a series of punchlines.
Oh, yes. Yeah, there's some. I didn't watch a lot of it, but some of the stuff was really... Oh, it sticks again.
Yeah.
There seems to be, like, one player... Who's really good? I don't know why. I don't know if there's a variety. Oh, it's you. Yeah, I'll leave it to you.
Now it's going to come wide.
Oh, okay. Look at that.
No, we're toast. It's all right. This is a warm up session, Higgledy. This is a warm up session.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, we're not into our full stride yet.
No. No. I've
unlocked bubbles.
Oh yeah, it's one human. 910 points. Oh,
yeah. Bloody hell.
That's a bit mad.
The two are humans. That's why Styx was doing all the good stuff.
Yeah. He had naught ping. Of course he does. I was playing earlier. I had 4 ping.
Oh, wow. Somebody just blew up.
Yeah, he's leaving.
Oh, right.
So what's for dinner, Higgledy?
I had Thai green curry.
Oh, very nice.
Which was very nice, yeah.
Did you jar it or did you prepare it?
Well, it was a jar. I stuck some actual curry paste in there as well.
Okay. Modified
it. It didn't really taste much like a Thai green curry, I have to say. It's one of those jars where they've decided, they don't actually want a Thai green curry. They want something sweet that's, you know... Anyway, it was nice.
Well, they have to modify it to the taste of the...
Yeah, that's it. Well, that's
the nation
true. And
where
probably
it is.
Even the one I think that's authentic is actually modified. Because I've actually been to... Oh, crap, I'm going to score a goal. I've actually been to...
To a Thai restaurant.
Yeah, no. What am I trying to say? I've been to a Thai supermarket and bought sachets of Thai paste, the proper stuff. Holy crap!
Go on.
You know.
Oh, he sneaked it in. Nice.
Brilliant. And hot. I mean, unbelievable heat. You just can't taste anything. You just your tongue's going to drop off. So even what I think is authentic Thai probably isn't at all.
No. I was reading some research earlier about the hypothesis that hot drinks, drinking hot drinks on a hot day cools you down, and it does actually.
Yeah.
Because the researcher suggested that you sweat a bit more, and there's a net loss of heat even with the hot drink included. If the sweat evaporates, but if it's too hot outside, oh my god, or
bloody hell, yeah,
you're wearing lots of clothes, crap, then it can't evaporate.
Oh shit. Lots of shots on goal. Whoa, I'm getting better at defending.
Oh, I couldn't get bastards to it. No, Alpha Kevin.
That's why he's called Alpha Kevin. He's no ordinary Kevin. Look at that.
Do you ride a motorbike, Higgledy?
No.
Okay.
No, I've never really fancied it. I don't know why. I mean, they're all impressive and all that, but never appealed.
I've been watching lots of biking videos recently. Oh my god.
Bloody hell. Alpha Kevin again. Oh, you buggers. Oh, they missed. I don't know how they managed that.
We're getting all a bit tangled up.
We are.
Which is let the ball bounce and see where it goes.
Yeah, good plan.
I couldn't stop it.
No, that's it. I get caught up in following it.
Yeah, no, don't. Yeah. Because it will always be pinballing around, so you don't have to be there at the point it lands. If you hang, say, back medium, they will knock it free.
Yeah.
I don't ride a bike. I mean, it's been years since I've actually even ridden a bicycle. Fuck. But there's a very good YouTube channel, a guy called Roadcraft Nottingham.
Yeah.
Who's a bike instructor, and he posts just bike instruction videos. And he's got a nice man. It's kind of like if somebody who doesn't weave likes watching videos about basket weaving. It's kind of interesting.
Yeah.
And he's got... Oh, great, great, great. Superb. I saw it floating in there.
That was quite a nice goal, I must admit.
Where's my glass of water?
Yeah.
I'll have to go and quickly find it. I think it's in the other room. I'll only be a moment. I'll accelerate blind anyway.
Right.
I'm just accelerating. I can't actually see what's going on.
Oh, it's up in the air. It's going towards their goal.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh,
I'm back.
No, I must say.
Anyway, he had a competition to win a Harley, a second-hand Harley, to help raise money for a school in Nepal, rebuilding a school. Yeah. And I entered the competition. It's draw is in August. And you can... Oh, fuck. Shit! I was rotating and I couldn't get down to the ground quickly enough to get any traction. You'll see, I was just spinning.
Oh.
Anyway, so I've entered this. I bought a raffle ticket to win a 2009 Harley Davidson.
Oh wow!
Even though I don't ride a motorcycle, and I'll know at the end of August.
Shit! Oh crap!
Come on, Higgledy. There we are. That's it.
Go! Yeah.
Let them bounce it. I'll go for it. You go wide.
Yeah. Right.
Nice.
Yes.
Teamwork.
Not me, but one of our team. Great.
So anyway, yeah. So if I do win a Harley Davidson, then I can't ride. I was saying I'll just have to wheel it about in my garden making engine noises.
I think so. It's probably the safest. Ooh.
Um,
Yeah, I do that a lot, wanting to be right under where it lands. I just do that.
Yeah. I think it's possible to do that, and that's useful, but the camera makes it a bit tricky sometimes.
Yeah, because you're sort of staring up. Oh, you bugger.
Oh, Higgledy, no! And I didn't have enough juice to rocket jump it either.
Bollocks. Hell. You bastard.
Oh, going the wrong way. Oh, gosh. Oh, no! Oh, no, where's it going?
Oh, crap. It's all right.
Oh, shit.
No, don't. It's out for Kevin. I've run out of gas.
I jumped too soon.
Oh.
Look at this. I shoot in front of it.
We've 1 second to go. I bet he's celebrating.
Let me hit this.
Wine.
Oh, no.
Oh, he didn't get the goal, did he not? It went.
No, he got... Yeah, if I could have hit that straight away, I had a chance.
Yeah.
Bugger, we do that again. Anyway, there's a story to this. So go on, Higgledy. You don't want to ride a bike because it's dangerous, basically.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
Well, and I've just not got much interest. Yeah, go on.
But don't you feel that if there weren't any cars on the road, would you be more interested?
Probably, yeah. It's funny, isn't it? I must remember, we're the orange team. Oh, nice curve. Oh! Yeah, I nearly fell off the chair.
That might actually have been going in. That I knocked it free.
No, bollocks.
Oh, shit.
Oh, crap. Come on, everybody. Yeah, I constantly do that. I must try and avoid. Here we go. No. Oh, shit.
Yes, just stay back. Don't run. Everybody will be going for it. It's basically self control.
Yeah. No, it's. Oh, you.
Oh,
nice.
Great goal.
Oh, no.
And also, a lot of the time, I'm not even driving at full speed. I'm not particularly good, but I'll drive about 70% speed.
Right.
And it makes it easier to corner.
Yeah.
Oh,
sorry.
Yeah, I was about to knock that out of the way.
Yeah, I clipped you. And that's half the thing, is staying out of other people's way. If you realise, you don't always realise. Oh, Alpha Kevin's on our side. Good man.
Oh, he knocked it. Oh, no. You knocked it out, Higgledy, I think.
Yeah.
It's difficult, isn't it? Especially if you haven't played in a while.
It is. Yeah, definitely. Oh, go on. That's surely well done.
That was a bit fluky.
Yeah. I am starting to... You know when you sort of do start to get it? I am starting to get it. I'm not anywhere near that good, but...
I'm going to go for this.
You start actually feeling like you're doing things. Okay, I'll let you go.
No. At least they were knocked into the air for a while.
Yeah. Whoa. Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, crap.
Nice, Higgledy. I'm going to knock it.
Great.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh, crap.
Never mind.
At least I hit it. Oh, yeah, bugger. Oh. And also picking up boosts as well is Go, go, go.
Oh, nice. He nicked the goal from me. It was going in. It would have been an off the wall bounce. That's why I wasn't hitting it. I was just following it. See?
Oh, I see. Yeah.
No, but he saved it because that other trap was coming in. So.
Yeah.
Fair enough. I shouldn't have waited. You've got to put it away while you have the chance.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not it's not an entirely concept. Pleasant sound there, is it?
No, that's it. She'd really have a mustache for a sound like that.
Yeah. Yep.
Nice. Now stop defending, you blues. No.
Oh,
Alpha Kevin. Cleared across the goal. Ooh, bollocks. And sometimes you just jump when you see the ball.
Yeah.
I could have probably waited still out in line with the... Oh, shit.
Goal. No, almost.
Ooh,
oh, you... sorry, Higgledy.
No, don't worry. I'll stay and go. Oh, no, wait. Oh, you bastards.
Listen, I've never heard you swear as much in any other game.
No. Cleared. No, it's that sort of frustration between what you're intending to do and what you actually do. Oh,
you jammed it against the post!
No, it was... No, I was... Well, I don't know.
You did! No, you stopped it getting in!
As far as I could see, it was in against the goal. But possibly not, anyway. It looked like it cleared the goal and it was going to roll past if I didn't hit it, but...
No, I know, it's fair. That's not actually what happened. What happened, it was going in, and then you just stuck it against the woodwork.
Oh, right. Oh, well.
But that's fine. Oh, well. It made for a good moment.
Didn't want to get too far ahead.
Yeah.
Yes.
Exactly. You've got to show some charity.
Yeah.
Oh, 10 points, Higgledy. Bloody hell, mate. What's that about?
Yeah, I know. I've got 56 ping. In my own defence, I'm useless, and I've got 56 ping.
Okay. Yeah, the 56 ping, of course, makes an enormous difference.
It does. If I were down to 30 ping, you'd really see something.
I mean, it does, actually. It in a game like this, a few milliseconds do feel like they make a difference.
Yeah. Well, that's interesting, actually. Yeah. To me, it looked like it was... we should really use my video on that last attempt on goal.
It's all right. We'll use mine because that way it's consistent with what I'm claiming. Yeah.
Oh, yep.
That was silly. I just knocked it into the air.
Go on. Yes, nice.
See, I would just... If you look at the... I hardly move, if you see what I'm doing.
Yeah. And rather than coming at it at full speed, you can...
Yeah, and I'm waiting for it to come out.
Control it better. Yeah.
But again, I'm not an excellent player by any means.
Woohoo! That was better. That was doing nowhere near the goal, but I hit it. Oh, you're back.
I think, did I knock the man or the ball?
I think I clobbered him, the guy.
Okay. Oh, that's a great goal. That's a great goal.
Heck. I think I am sort of, yeah. Oh, that's a long shot. Yeah. I think that's what I've been doing, getting right up to the goal and driving at top speed.
Yeah.
You know, and you just don't really stand a chance.
Yeah, I totally fucked it up.
I'm getting quite good at headers. Oh, crap.
He scored for us.
Yes! Brilliant.
You were the last person to touch it.
I completely bewildered them with my attitude.
And I totally missed knocking it in.
Fuff.
I'm going to hang back.
Right. Oh crap.
That was brilliant. A great goal from him. I was frozen with fear. Oh, that was so close to being a certain goal.
Yeah.
Oh yes, please. No.
Nice. Oh, it's stressful. Not enough pace. Someone blew me up. Are we really 3-0? That was good of us. Oh, bloody hell.
Yes, no, I don't know if that was him or me.
Yeah, the replays are great for sort of clearing things out up, aren't they?
Mm.
You may have got a bit of a touch from a blue.
I think that, yeah.
Oh, I think that was you.
I don't know. I think I was last person to touch it, I think.
All right. Well, I'll hang back.
Oh, I totally missed that!
That was on me. A cunning goal.
I just misjudged that ball.
Look at that. Nudging.
That guy's name, Tonsku, reminds me of the name of something called Tonkatsu, which is a Japanese pork bone soup.
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
What happened then? Oh, it just deflected just enough.
Okay, we got a match. With 2 minutes left.
Oh, here we go. I'll try and knock it across. Go, 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 Tatum. Whatever your name is. Oh, shit. It nice. Oh, for some boost.
Oh, I fucked that up totally.
Oh, you bugger.
Oh. No!
Oh, shit! Missed.
Oh, sorry, Higgledy.
No problem. Okay. Oh, shit. Bloody hell.
Oh!
Oh, bollocks. No, no, no. That's nice, nice. Oh, shit.
Oh, I've scored! Oh. He scored an own goal! Oh, no! I didn't know. I was trying to get out. I was trying. Oh, no!
Oh,
oh no!
Still, we've got to give him a chance.
After all my Higgledy, you should do this, and Higgledy, you should do that. I go.
Yeah, that's it.
Teaches me a lesson.
I say, not
humility. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, heck, that's a bit too awkward. Hang on.
Oh no.
No, crap! I'm gonna defend. Bloody hell.
Oh dear. Anyway. The reason regarding this motorbike, just in case I do win, which I think is going to be highly, highly unlikely, I went up looking at motorcycle helmets.
Yeah.
Now, when I was a kid, I used to read a comic called 2000 AD.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Merit. Great comic.
I got a friend who read that all the time. Yeah, I read it occasionally.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And do you remember a character called Rogue Trooper?
Yes.
It was kind of a clone soldier whose buddies were killed because of a traitor in his high command.
Yeah.
And he goes out
and,
to try and...
they were chips, yeah.
Yeah, so his friends' minds are implanted on the chips in his gun, his helmet and his weapon.
Yeah, yeah. As you do.
Now, there's one episode... Where's this going to be? Come on, Higgledy.
Tangle.
There's one comic in Rogue Trooper, one of the stories, is about how he's trying to track down this... Trying to track down this traitor.
Yeah.
And he ends up working with a group of deserters called the Marauders, who are soldiers from both sides.
Yeah.
Who kind of raid campments and stuff.
Yeah.
And one of them is an amazing pilot. And this pilot has a... And I remember, as a kid, I read this story, and the pilot had this very cool flight helmet. And he just looked like a cool character.
Yeah.
And so I thought, you know what I want to do? I want to... to not score.
Oh, damn it.
And miss the ball completely. I want...
Whoa.
God damn it. I want to see if I can track down this story. Have a look at the flight, the pilot's flight helmet.
Yeah.
That was a save. And see if I can find a motorcycle helmet that resembles it.
Yeah.
Because it was cool as a kid, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Shit.
So I had to I had to do some digging on Google. And, yes. Sorry, I just wanted to make sure.
No, fine, no problem.
Which is what happened, you know, last time I didn't make sure and it almost went away. So I did some digging and I found the comic strip, one of the pages where this pilot's helmet was there.
Yeah.
So I started up looking up helmet designs. And I found one that... I found a company that made similar helmets, but not the same. And I think it might be the helmet that the Stig wears in Top Gear.
Oh!
I think the company makes this helmet that he wears.
Yeah.
Oh, yes! Oh, no.
Oh, bollocks, somebody bumped me into it.
And it's a company called Simpson. I'm pretty sure they make the Stig helmet.
Yeah.
So, anyway, I did some more digging, and it turns out that.
Oh crap! Stop nudging me, you buggers.
Where is this guy going? Oh shit!
Oh crap! Yeah, careful.
This nice. Is a close game.
It is. Oh bollocks! Yes, nice.
I figured I should go for that because it did seem a bit leery as to what was going to happen. You were both past it, so.
Oh yeah. I was. I had my chance.
It turns out I'm 99% that the helmet in the comic strip, it had these like breathing vents on the front, very distinctive, and a very distinctive design. And I'm 99% sure that the company that makes the Stig helmet makes the helmet that from the comic book. That in the 80s, the artist used one of these bike helmets and copied it for this character.
Oh, right. Oh, wow. Yeah, because they probably want a unique helmet, don't they? For that. Nice.
And it's this helmet. It's company's called Simpson. It's called the Simpson something like Bandit M30. And it's the same. So, like.
Brilliant.
20 years later, more than 20 years, like 30 years later. When I went looking for this helmet I thought was so cool in the comic book, I can actually buy it. Which
oh,
is
shit, sorry.
Pretty amazing. And it's and it's the same company that uses Top Gear.
Oh wow.
So if I ever win a Harley Davidson, I know what helmet I'm buying.
Yeah, so you've really got to win the Harley Davidson just to get the helmet.
Yeah, it is a very cool helmet.
Oh, you bugger.
Whoa. Epic save.
Yeah. Oh, great, nice.
No, it's not going to go in, it's going to come out.
Is.
Knock it in!
Oh! Piddle.
Shit.
Oh, well.
Oh, that was on the line!
Could have been. It was.
Maybe that story just seems cooler to me.
No, that's good.
I think it's what amazing. Something you read as a kid that you find out is a real helmet that you thought was cool for all those years.
And obviously, I think that's good when somebody else has obviously thought the same thing. You know, when you thought something was really good, and then it's a bit like comics being movies now. You know, you thought comic stories were good.
Yeah.
And everybody else thought you were a fool for reading comics, and then all of a sudden, everybody wants to go and see superhero movies.
Yes.
Whether the stories are that good, I don't know. But
the people who go and see superhero movies, of course, still think that you're a nerd and a tosser because they don't have the imagination.
That's it.
To see beyond their own ignorance.
That's it.
Yeah. And so the Rogue Trooper comic, the episode is called The Marauders. If anybody's interested, because I identified the vent. It's exactly the same vents and helmet shape and eye shape.
How amazing! Yeah, it's got to be, isn't it? It can't be a coincidence.
No, it can't be. I mean, the vents on the breathing vents are something like Darth Vader, so it's clearly a bit science fiction looking. Come on, Higgledy.
Yes, nicely done. I actually scored.
I passed it. You put it away.
That was almost completely on purpose. Well, it was on purpose. I don't mind. I'm selling myself short.
Do you have any experiences where you remember something from your childhood, then you look it up and you find out something unusual about it?
Well, I have something. Yeah, it's not childhood. But when I was a teenager, we would go down to London.
Yeah.
And we'd go in the record shops and go to Forbidden Planet and go to Darkly Were and Golden Eyed, which was a brilliant name for a comic shop.
Darkly World
and
Golden...
Anyway...
So what was it called?
Darkly Were and Golden Eyed. I think it's from Ray Bradbury.
Okay.
And it was the name of a comic shop that, that shut down because nobody went there. But apparently lots of authors worked there. Anyway, in a, one record store, I saw a poster for a lorry on a suspension bridge, on a sort of rope bridge.
Yeah.
You know, with planks at the bottom and ropes, and it's sort of leaning to one side.
Is it called the Beast or something?
No, or the... it was called... I thought it was called...
Yeah. It's a film.
Scorcher. I thought it was called, yeah, it's a film.
Yeah,
and
it
was, it was for the album of the film.
Oh, really?
And I thought, that looks fantastic. I want to see that film. And I never saw it again.
Okay.
And recently, on one of the film podcasts I go to, they talked about a film called Scorcher.
Okay.
That had been out at that time. And it was about them delivering dynamite in a lorry.
Okay.
And being on the suspension bridge and things. So I looked up pictures from this Scorcher film, and it was that film.
Great.
That I've never seen. Yeah. So I'm hoping it... The trouble is, it's only on... It's never been released in this country because it was...
No, I think...
I think something killed it, some film. I can't remember. Star Wars, I think.
So
Star Wars came out, so it had a limited release and then went.
Well, I happen to follow a few movie companies and movie people, and I've seen that poster that you're talking about. I know exactly. It's like a 4x4, almost falling off a bridge.
Yeah, it's brilliant. Brilliant
it's a
image.
Great poster. But I think it might be being re-released on DVD or Blu-ray.
Yeah, well, that's what I thought must be the case. It's just not happened yet. Because at the moment, you can sort of buy it on video, and you can buy it on crappy DVD, I think.
Yeah.
A really bad, you know, version. Oh, shit.
Well, there's a company called...
So I'm waiting for it to be released.
There's a company called Arrow Video who re-release kind of old 80s and 70s films. So maybe have a look at their catalogue.
Right, yeah, okay. But I'd love to see it.
Isn't it by a German director? It's by
The guy who directed The Exorcist.
What was his name? I can't remember.
I don't know, I can't remember himself, no. But it's got Roy Schneider in, which can't be bad. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Gosh, this is a good game, isn't it?
Ooh. You mean this match or this game?
This game.
Yeah.
Oh, you bugger. Leave it. I was going to score a goal then. None of this getting in the way and knocking things out of the way. Oh, hell. Nice sound effects and everything as well.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That was me. Oh, I've got the achievement for knocking somebody into the ball that knocks it into the goal.
Cool. That's a... that was me.
Well done.
I knocked it back.
Oh, bugger. Yeah, sometimes, though, it just happens that way.
Yeah. William Friedkin. Was it William Friedkin?
Yes, that's the one. That's the one, yeah.
I didn't know he did The Exorcist. But then
and he's a method director, you know. I think one of the first method directors. You know, he sort of abused his cast on The Exorcist to sort of terrorize them and stuff. I always remember them saying that for the girl's head turning round, they used an old wallet. Sort of twisting an old wallet to get the sound of her head turning round.
Oh. There was an article in The Guardian recently about Foley artists. I didn't read it, but I saw the headline. It said...
Oh.
That wasn't a save? How the fuck was that a save? Rain is Sizzling Bacon was the name of the headline of the article.
Really? Yeah. Well, it's like photographers use all sorts in food direct, you know, food shots. They use all sorts of unsavory stuff to make food look better. Ooh, yeah. Don't score! Oh, you bugger! You like, too late there, Turbo.
Like wood, you know, wood varnish is gravy and stuff like that. Because I used to. I used to work with a guy who made props for food adverts, and he told me all sorts of crazy stuff. And also, I was next to him once, and he did cocaine in a pub while we were at a table, which I thought was a bit weird.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I missed the ball completely.
I was very confused.
Cocaine in a what?
In a pub. We were in a pub at a table, and he just took out a sachet of cocaine and rubbed it on his guns, and I thought, well, bloody I didn't know hell. What it was.
So it's a whole different world, isn't it? I mean, I've never... There's clearly people use cocaine and stuff like that all the time.
Oh, nicely done. A gentle bobble into the goal.
Yeah. And I see him waiting.
Yeah, nice.
I think that's obviously the answer.
I don't know, Coke, of all the drugs that are possible to take, I don't know, it seems... I don't know. I've never taken it, and it doesn't particularly appeal to me.
It's funny, we watch Police Interceptors, and the number of times the policeman will stop somebody in a car for something...
Yeah.
And then he'll lean into the car and say, I can smell cannabis. And we tend to say, bloody hell, it must still smell strong, that cannabis. Because they can even... Sometimes I've even heard whether it's true or not.
Have you never smelled cannabis?
No.
Really?
No. I'm sure, well, I know what it looks like because Dad's a horticulturalist, and he says it looks like a different, you know. So I know what it looks like, but I've never smelled it.
I think you probably have smelled it, but you didn't recognise it more accurately.
Possibly. Yeah. Possibly.
It has a very... I don't know. I wouldn't know how to describe it.
Probably is quite strong and very distinctive. That's probably the thing, isn't it?
Yes.
Doesn't resemble anything else.
No, not really. No. Not that I don't use it, but I've, you know, walking around London, you're going to smell it occasionally.
Yeah.
Especially at night. You're like,
I must have smelled it because I've been to Amsterdam. And stuff.
Yeah, yeah, of course, yeah.
So I probably would. I probably think, oh, yeah, I recognise that smell.
There was...
Oh, crap. Good job you were there.
Yeah.
Whoa.
The article... Oh, fuck. There was an article again in The Guardian... saying that if effectively Durham is this place in the northeast of England, historic town in a mining area, so quite impoverished around it, that basically Durham has decriminalised cannabis because the deputy super chief policeman man has said effectively we're going to prioritise, that's the goal, is it? We're going to prioritise other crimes. So people who even people who are growing it for personal use, they're kind of not going to arrest them.
Bloody hell.
And I think another county...
It's very tricky for people, isn't it?
In what way is it tricky?
Well, you know, some people obviously get the impression it's not illegal.
No, everybody knows it's illegal.
No, but at one stage there was a lot of talk about legalising it, wasn't there? And, header. Not that it did any good, but I just thought I'd let you know. That was teeth.
I got blown up. I mean, some people might feign confusion over the difference between illegal and decriminalised.
Yeah.
But I think everybody knows that. No, it's of course it's not fucking legal.
No, it isn't. Get out of my way! It's chaos.
Yeah.
Blocked it. Oh yes. No. That's that. Yeah.
Oh, I fucked that up totally.
Nice hatchet.
Oh. No, it was I hit it too with two side on. Ooh. Not side on enough.
Oh. Nice block.
Thanks.
Oh shit. Shit. Don't.
Ooh. Oh, I just couldn't spin in time.
That's why he's an elite beaver.
Yeah.
Just an ordinary beaver.
Look how bad this misses. Look at this. Oh. He's spamming.
Swear words.
Yeah.
Well, that's very uncouth.
I know. I mean, I think there's certainly a call for decriminalisation, if not legalisation, of certain drugs, because it seems like the drug policy we have at the moment isn't working. I mean, junkies will even sell their methadone.
Really?
So the system needs to change.
Yeah, it's very difficult, isn't it? It's just so rife.
Yeah.
Go on, bugger. Oop! Oh, well, I got under Root Beaver's nose.
Yeah, it really does.
Shit. He missed. No!
Oh, I tried to knock it sideways. Hatchet. It was going in anyway.
It was.
It was. I couldn't stop that. I didn't have enough boost to get around it.
That's it. I mean, you might as well try and stop it. It was going in. Just doesn't look good on the replay.
No, that's fine. My intentions were clear. Ooh. Oh!
How's that? All deliberate, of course.
Yeah, it bounced off me, off you, off the wall.
That's it. Pretty good. I calculated it.
Of course you did. Absolutely.
Oh. So tempting to jump. Oh yes, interrupted them a little bit. No, Elite Beaver, you
bastard. I hit it again! I've knocked it in again! Twice! I know, I'm sorry. Was that going in?
It was definitely going in.
I couldn't get around the side of it.
So, I'll hang back.
Okay.
I don't trust that beaver. I think beaver's got a sweet tooth or something. I don't know. No, he's perhaps just got a something.
I don't know what that refers to.
Oh, there's another driving game, an arena driving game where you shoot people, and there's an ice cream van.
Oh.
Occupied by a sweet tooth, who's apparently a bit homicidal.
No, I know what you're talking about.
Oh, I headed it. Nice. Go in.
Yes!
Yes. Very leisurely.
That was a great goal. Nice. It really was. Look at that.
Was.
And that was actually intentional.
Beautifully. Yeah, that's it. Yes, just to add to the whole thing. Very nice.
I can't remember the name of that PS4 game.
Oh, crap.
I'm trying to remember now. Twisted Metal.
Oh, shit. Nice. Yes, that's the one.
My phone is going, telling me that we've been playing for at least half an hour.
Oh.
And I can't turn it. I've stopped it. I had to look, take my...
Oh, shit. No.
Oh, sorry, Higgledy. Sorry.
No problem. No. Oh, shit. Shit.
Just hit it.
I'm trying. I missed. Bugger.
Oh, fuck.
We were getting used to winning then.
Yeah. See, I thought you were saying that beaver has a sweet tooth.
Oh, right. No. No, he looks like sweet tooth. He's got the van, and he had a wobbly thing at the front of the van, but I think it was just an affectation.
I think I'm coming down with a sore throat.
Elite Beaver swearing again.
Yeah, he's a bit of a... And I think that's from before.
Oh, is it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Let him off.
Yeah, I think I'm coming down with a sore throat. I don't know. I have some
Oh no.
Paracetamol. I'm getting my eyes tested tomorrow.
Oh, regular eye test or
just for new specs.
Right.
Hopefully I won't need milk bottles.
No. I'm at this awkward stage where I've got a pair of glasses for reading and a pair of glasses for looking at anything else, and it's like a pain. I don't really want varifocals.
No. Oh, you can get them so that they don't, so that it's a blend, so you don't have the line across them.
Oh, really? Yeah, at one stage it was lines, wasn't it? It's probably all better now. Oh, I might ask about that.
I mean, you're effectively using varifocals anyway, so you may as well make your life easier.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh! No, you bugger! Oh, yes. No! Oh, bugger.
Oh! Was there? Yeah. Was there?
No, to you.
To you, to me, to you. That's the Chuckle Brothers.
Oh, hell.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, hell. Yeah. No problem. Oh, crap. I've centered it. Sometimes you do the most innocent thing.
Is that man's name employing men?
No, employing line. I thought it was employee of the month, but it was not. That would be good.
Oh, employee mine?
Employee line. Must be an American thing. Or Danish. Oh, this could go in. Oh, no. Oh! I never use the square button. I should do, really. Oh, you bugger. Nice.
No.
Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Nice. Is that coming out to you?
Yeah, I know.
Just thought I'd say. Oh, shit. I am swearing a lot. Oh dear.
Oh.
Good job, they don't know what they're doing.
No. Not that we do necessarily, but.
Not that we do, no, but at least it's a fair fight then. Oh. No. Oh, crap. Oh, well done. Ah, stress. There, we've got it. No, we haven't.
No, I was...
I'm going the wrong way. Oh, someone blew me up. Oh. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Gren, knock it out. Nicely done. Nicely done, Higgledy.
No, that might be going in. No, it's not. Oh, shit. That might be. Nice. Go on. Oh, shit. Oh, shh. Blimey. Nice. Oh, it's 0-0 still. Go on. Yeah, should I? Yeah.
That's a good angle I've got, actually.
Oh, no!
Poor guy. He was always looking threatening, that chap.
I've got a great angle on that. I was riding on the wall. Let me see if I can get this, Higgledy.
Okay, I will do. Yeah, it's unless all the other team are sleeping, it's almost impossible to do that, isn't it?
Yes!
Nice. Nice. Brilliant. Oh. I was just buggering them all up.
Well, that kept them busy.
Nice. Oh, that was really good. That was with your back wheels. I'll stay in the goal for a bit.
Oh, well, that guy went flying, that Storm Mussolino. Oh, brilliant. Higgledy, you came out.
Oh, you bugger. Oh, nice. Oh. Oh, yeah, bugger. Phew. Extra time. Okay.
They're all pushing forward loads.
Right.
Oh, I missed it. I couldn't cut it.
Crap, I should have waited. Crossed.
Oh, great. That guy's really playing well, keeping it in play.
Crossing it. Oh. It's coming into the middle.
And down it. Oh shit! God damn it. I think that bounced off the wall and off him again.
Yeah.
Good game, though.
Was a good game.
Oh. Do you have your Thai curry with rice, or it's just with
yeah. Brown rice I had.
Oh, brown rice. That's interesting. Why brown?
It's got it's less sugary. Well, it releases less sugar, and it tastes nutty. It's a really nice taste. It takes longer to cook, but it's a really nice taste.
There's some interesting research on how some researchers, I think in Thailand, worked out that cooking white rice with coconut oil and then leaving it in the fridge for 12 hours and then kind of reheating it really reduced the kind of the content of something.
I think I saw something that said the same about pasta. If you sort of cook it and then leave it to cool and then heat it up again.
Yeah, yeah.
No. Oh yeah, go.
Nice. I think this will have to be my last game, Higgledy. I have to go and take a paracetamol.
No problem. This was good though, wasn't it? I think we're in a flow. Oops.
Oh yes.
Oh yes. Miss it. Oh yes. Nice.
Didn't the opposite player get his car on it? No, he just missed.
No.
Oh, sorry, Higgledy. I was trying to move to the right to avoid you, and then you moved at the same time.
Yeah, no problem.
Not that you could see me, of course, but.
Oh, crap. Don't score. Oh, sorry.
That's right. Hit you. Yes.
Yes.
Oh, how did that happen?
I didn't get to it in time. So, the last touch.
Wow, all that way.
How many? Oh, I didn't realise it was that far
back.
Two. Because I thought Ozzy had hit it. How amazing.
Yeah.
I'll hang back.
Oh no!
Shit.
Oh god! A perfect storm of fuck-ups.
A chip. Yeah, we didn't hit it.
Yeah, because he didn't go for it.
We all thought we were all going to go for it.
Yeah, now we're all going to go for it, aren't we? Yeah, we all. Everyone is.
Yeah, that's the classic. That's what you need to score one of those chip goals. Oh. Is everybody else on the other chip?
The guy ended up on top of my car. His car was literally on top of mine, and I couldn't really drive because of it. Yeah, he had to jump himself off.
Ooh. Ooh,
yes.
Come in. Nice.
It was a floater in all the best ways.
Oh, it's nice when you can actually hit it and it go in. No, I'm starting to get the hang of this, I must say.
It's so easy to play just 5 or 10 minutes a night.
Yeah, I think that's what I should do, just to keep warmed up. But you get demoralised if you spend whole matches where everybody else is getting points and you're not... Oh, shit, nearly scored. And you're not actually...
I just get demoralised.
But I think it's the hanging...
Yeah.
Sorry?
No, is that going to be a goal? No. I get demoralised when people just rush for the ball and don't kind of take their time.
Yeah. Yeah. No, definitely that's part of the answer
for
me. No problem. Oh, mant on you, swine. That's positively cheating. No. Nice.
Oh, yes!
My distraction worked.
Yeah, look.
No, that was good. I was just trying to get on camera.
Well, I'm going for it.
Right, yeah, do. Oh shit, oh shit.
Oh shit.
No, it was just a lucky bounce. Never happened to me.
Winner by... they all left the match. They
really?
All left the match. Is that possible?
Well, so they must have all left at the last second.
Holy
well,
shit.
Myrtle's still there.
There was only one man. But I'm going to go back to the menu, Higgledy.
Oh, I see. Yes. Well, yeah, that's what's happened. Others have left, and he was down to two AIs.
Okay. Well, fuck. There you go.
Yeah, nice.
That's an honour, I suppose, to get people to playing so well they forfeit.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's it. Just nothing they can do against us, and they just all... sod this for a game of soldiers. These people are just too good.
Yeah. Okay, so
they know.
Go on.
Brilliant.
What? Share your YouTube channel before I stop the stream.
Tiber, T-I-B-E-R. I'm probably going to put some Journey videos up soon.
Okay, and of course, do go and listen to our podcast at hatchetjob.com, and follow us on Twitter. Search for we are at hatchetjob, and our YouTube channel is youtube.com/hatchetjob.com. That's DOTCOM. All right, Higgledy. I'll speak to you later, chap.